What's up, everybody, and welcome to my first video on this YouTube channel. So for today, I will be drawing some concept art for one of my characters, one of the main characters actually, for my upcoming comic book series, which will be titled God Election. So I'm really excited to talk about it, and I don't want to reveal too much though, but this character is one of, like I said, the core characters, and he'll be one of the characters who will join the protagonist on his journey. So basically, to explain what's going on here as far as his design, he wears this mask that's supposed to be like an axolotl. And the reason why he wears that is because he was raised by these little creatures called fleeps, which resemble axolotls heavily, or they were inspired by them. But, and you'll get to see those later on in the video. But he was raised by these little creatures when he was living in this rainforest. And so he basically vowed to like protect them as their guardian, because the way I imagine it, they're very kind of derpy and they don't really protect themselves a whole lot. So they probably get eaten by predators and stuff. So he's like, no, you know, I will protect these creatures. So that's why he wears the mask. And then he has some powers and like abilities that I will probably show off like in a future video. But so yeah, I'll save the surprise for that for later on. But he and the protagonist will embark on their adventure along with some other characters that I'll be designing in future videos. But yeah, right now I'm just going through inking the design that I already colored with watercolor. So now that I finished the character's design, I wanted to move on to drawing his actual like face. And so for his face, I wanted him to have this wild look in his eyes to show that he's kind of lived in nature his whole life. But I think that one thing that was really funny about his character is that even though he was raised in the wild by these wild animals, I imagine him as speaking very eloquently and having almost like Shakespearean prose or something like that, where he speaks in like iambic pentameter, because I think it would be funny to contrast the fact that he's this wild boy, but yet he speaks in this very eloquent and advanced vocabulary. And so that's just another part of his character that I really wanted to share. But yeah, so this is the final result. I hope you enjoyed watching it, and I hope that you'll look forward to more videos of me showcasing the process as I get ready to publish. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna go get some more.